What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you are unable to turn off airplane mode on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First off, inspect your keyboard for any dedicated keys that toggle airplane mode. Some systems have a physical switch or a function key combination with your function key. Pressing this key could potentially disable airplane mode right away. If that doesn't resolve the issue, let's delve into your system settings. Click on the Start menu, type in Settings and hit Enter. Within the Settings, navigate to the Network and Internet section and find the Airplane Mode tab. If the toggle is set to On, simply switch it off to exit Airplane Mode. Still stuck in Airplane Mode? No worries. Head back to the Start menu, type Services and hit Enter. In the Services window, scroll down to find the radio management service. Right-click on it, select Properties, set the startup type to automatic, and ensure the service is running. Click Apply and then OK. This should generally rectify the airplane mode issue. If these steps don't do the trick, your final bet is to adjust some settings in your Windows Device Manager. Go to the Start menu, type Device Manager and hit Enter. Expand the Network Adapter section. Right-click on your internet device and select Properties. Switch to the Power Management tab and uncheck the box next to Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Click OK and restart your PC to apply the changes. This will allow you to disable airplane mode again through your Windows settings. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.